You talk about both monetary and fiscal policy remaining supportive there. What's the outlook, particularly as that relates then to bond yields and the currency?
The bond yield is likely going to continue to go up. In a way, this is positive for the RMB because the rate differential between onshore China rates and US rates are going to narrow. So this is going to provide some support for the currency.